In Kenya, where many people still do not have access to modern energy services, Marian Wanjili Kalui, a farmer from the Kimende district outside Nairobi, lives in one of the 800 households that have a biogas plant. The 20 cows her family has are more than enough to generate all the necessary gas production to feed the family and to keep the house running. That's not even the best part. The biogas plant has actually considerably reduced her workload of having to look for firewood. Cooking also became easier and much less time consuming.
The biogas have changed my daily life because there before I've been using a lot of money buying firewood. I have been using about 4,000 per month buying charcoal and firewood, but now that one is cost free. And now I don't get tired because I don't use carrying firewood in my back. I don't have chest problem because I have having a lot of smoke, but now it's, my chest is feeling nice.
In addition, biogas positively affects the economy of rural areas. The sector has so far created direct employment to more than 230 people. The average earnings for 2010 in the sector were more than 8,000 million Kenya shillings, or about 70 million euro.
I used to work in the building sectors, that's part-time, so building houses and such. And since the program started 1 year ago, I was trained in the program. And after that, it has created a job for me. I have built or constructed 40 plants, and that is a daily job. It is a permanent job now. It has created a job to me. There before, I used to work part-time.
According to the Kenya National Domestic Biogas Program, there is technical potential for domestic biogas in at least 35 districts in Kenya.
The program started in late 2009. So far, the program has been able to reach 1,022 households with biogas for cooking as well as for slurry. So from the background that we knew, the women and children used to spend around 3 hours collecting firewood. That one has been eliminated, and we also provide farmers with extension services on how to use slurry to improve their soil conditioning. And we've seen a lot of results. Of the 1,000 households, with an average of 6 people per household, that is around 6,000 people accessing sustainable and modern energy services.
One biogas plant saves 32 liters of kerosene and 4 tons of firewood every year.